Are there any positive black food mascots? Is there a vast left-wing agenda to remove all black people from grocery store aisles? Well, we all know that's rubbish, but it got me to thinking, are there food brands that feature black mascots that are not problematic? Well, sure there are. Ever heard of Stubbs Barbecue Sauce? Stubbs was founded by a black man, C.B. Stubblefield, known to his friends and family as Stubbs. He opened the first Stubbs Barbecue Restaurant and Blues Music Venue in Lubbock, Texas in 1968. It became so well known that he attracted musical guests like Muddy Waters, Willie Nelson, and Emmylou Harris. He eventually moved to Austin, Texas in the 1980s to open a new venue. When he had to close it due to financial difficulties, he decided to start bottling his sauce. He eventually found partners to help him get broad placement in grocery stores. After Stubb passed away in 1995, his partners started a new restaurant in Austin and grew the grocery store business exponentially. They sold the business to McCormick in 2015 for $100 million. Now, it's unclear how much his family has benefited from the company's success, but two of his grandsons are currently serving as its brand ambassadors.
Yes! Now that's Elisa Durden's Black History Month moment. OMG, is it only me?